What's up, everybody? This is Carolina Mike, your host for SharePoint in 60 Seconds, where you get the information you need right up front. And if you want more, stick around for a step-by-step walkthrough. Today, we're going to answer the question, how exactly can I find out what the weather's like in Cairo in SharePoint? Stick around.
I'm a SharePoint expert, play with data extra. Careful with my hands, because I got to use them forward.
Okay, let's get the timer. First thing we're going to do is we're going to edit this page and we're going to look for something that's going to tell us what the weather is someplace. And we're going to find it. Oh my gosh, we're never going to make it in 60 seconds like this. Seriously. And then we're going to just type in weather and then boom, bam. And then we got to like add some stuff like, I don't know, like really? Cairo, Cairo? Really? Is that going to be Cairo, Cairo? I guess we'll find out. All right. And then there we go. We may have to find like some more there. Oh, there it's, it says Egypt. We did it. Boom. There you go. You found out what the weather's like in Cairo. Now let's slow it down a little bit before we do. Hey, shout out to everyone. You're watching. You have watched. You like, you subscribe. Thank you for everything. If you haven't already, here's your chance. Like, subscribe, share, comment, all that happy stuff. And hit the bell notification so you can know as soon as new stuff is available. All right. So, yes, there is a cool, super cool web part called Weather in SharePoint Online. So, let's examine it for a little bit. We can, you know, since we're doing a step-by-step, we will pretend like this didn't happen. Okay, and we'll republish and say, okay, you want to find out weather for some place on the planet. Maybe even another planet. I wonder if we could even type in another planet. Anyway, I digress. So you've got this page. You're going to edit the page. And you're going to find where you want it to go. Do you want the web part to go like above here? Sometimes it could be tricky to get the thing to show up, the little plus thing, because that's how you're adding stuff here. I don't see any other real way to like add web parts besides finding one of those little things, and they're above or below the other web parts. But as you saw earlier, sometimes like dialogues will get stuck in front of things for whatever reason that happened. There we go. That sucks. Okay, then you just hit the line. Anyway, you can do like I do most of the time and just scroll and just look for what you want, because they're all here. They've got them grouped. The weather is in regional information along with maps. I really should do something about that. And the world clock. And or you could be, you know, work smarter version and just type in weather. So you grab it and you get to add a weather location. Let's see if we could do Mars. No, Mars will not work. You just type in a location. I imagine a zip. Yeah, so it takes a zip. It'll probably take all sorts of stuff. So here we were typing in Cairo, and I love how it says Cairo, Cairo, but you'll see it translates to Egypt. That is interesting. All right. This is coming from MSN Weather, and since we're doing in-depth, maybe we could see how much we can customize this. So, well, first thing I can see is we can add multiple locations here. All right. There you go. That's another place. And then let's see what we can do here to edit the details. Change location, display name, and fix the display name. Is there not more that we can do? Here we go. Edit web part. And choose the units. Okay. We can't adjust the color. All right. There we go. It's a bit underwhelming. Well, there is one giant customization that I failed to mention. We can put our own title here. So that's pretty neat. How about I go ahead and show you what it looks like once we republish it? And there you go. Look at that beautiful weather. You know, now I understand why there wasn't a lot going on, but I think they wanted to keep it sort of light. And so there you go. Hope this has been helpful. Remember, do the very best you can with what you got. And remember, SharePoint rocks, and so do you. We'll see you next time, y'all.
I'm a SharePoint expert, play with data extra. Careful with my hands, cause I gotta use them for work. Yeah, I'm a big old nerd. I like maple syrup. All my pancakes, I don't care what you heard.